Hey, Marinette, you want to dance?
I'm missing my same old us.
Wow, this is really good. Your baking is as good as your dancing.
Too late.
Seems like you're looking for someone?
Yeah, I thought Adrian was here. You know, a boy this tall, blonde, nice, super handsome.
Thanks for the compliments.
So tell me, can you turn around?
You like her a lot, huh?
Marinette? Yeah, of course. She's a very good friend. And you'll really like her too once you get to know her.
Can you too?
Very good friend.
Happy birthday, Marinette.
Put it away. Hold me while you wait. I wish that I was good enough.
Thank you for saving me, Pinal, and Adrian and his girlfriend in the so sorry I got you in this crazy mess, Marinette. Plus now everyone thinks you're my girlfriend.
Terrible, yeah. It's not that terrible, really. Or, come on. Anyway.
How could anything bad happen with my marinette lucky jar? Not to mention, this is the first time I've ever come to the movies with a friend.
There's only one statue that drives this compass crazy.
If we wish to change the world, we must all learn to love each other. That's one of the first things Miss Bustier taught us when we first met her at school. I always keep it in mind.
Are you lying?
Ow!
Someday I hope I'll find someone I can share everything with, like they did. Hello, Marinette. It's about a girl. We see each other all the time because we study together. We've just been friends, you know, until recently. Now I'm starting to see her differently. Has the same thing ever happened to you?
Yes! No, probably. What's she like?
She's special. Very pretty. She's got dark, silky hair, deep and mysterious eyes.
Do I know her?
Yeah, it's Kagami. That's awesome! I can't wait to go to the ice rink together! Thanks!
That's what friends are for!
There's nothing between us.
It was really cool of you to bring Luca, Marinette.
Of course! That's what friends are for!
This is all we need. Is it true?
Are you okay? Marinette doesn't look too good. Sorry, Kagami. I have to go and check on her.
Friend?
Marinette? Are you okay?
Yeah, I'm fine!
You're supposed to be in love with Ladybug, and now you ditch Kagami to go after Marinette?
Me? Going after Marinette? No, she's just a friend.
I love you, Adrian. Even if you love Kagami, I just had to tell you. There!
Kagami? I don't love her. You're the one I love. How could I have been so blind?
You love me?
I mean, just you and me.
You and me?
I wish you cared a little more. I wish you told me this before. My love, my love.
You can't stay.
My love, my love.
I wanted to tell you. Rose was right. You're always helping people. The day you helped Julika overcome her class photo curse. Or when you partnered Nathaniel and Mark together to make that comic book. Or when you helped me get to the movie so I can see my mother on the screen. That's why everyone jumped at the chance to help you with the picnic. So today, it was our turn to help you. You're our everyday Ladybug. Have a good evening, Super Marinette.